crap.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Hey, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down!
Come on!
That'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight. Oh, shit!
Measurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough. Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.